Hey everybody, Adam Bobrow, and for this episode of Ask a Pro Anything presented by Andro, we've got a top player that you might recognize, as he is the bronze medalist from the 2013 European Championships in singles, a four-time Olympian, and previously the top-ranked chopper in the world. It's the defentist from Greece, Panagiotis GIONIS. How you doing, Panos?
Fine, you?
I'm good, you ready?
Of course.
Really?
Always.
This question comes from Niels de Kuiper. When did you decide to play defense and why?
I started table tennis 9 years old, but after 1 year I decided to play defense because my coach was defender and he saw maybe something on me. He had the feeling that I must play defense. So I decided to play defense. I liked a lot and I continued like this.
Fernando Cruz Aragon asks, can you rap in Greek? That would be sick.
Come on. My name is Panos and I am a dentist and Adam Bobrow is my idol in table tennis.
Greek!
Metis menos beros to club. Dab!
Nurhak Bakichi asks, what is the best point of your career?
I remember one crazy point against Lubomir Piste in World Championship. Because it's a little bit unusual for a defender, because I play back and top spin, a little bit crazy. I think the people must see to understand the crazy of this point.
Roll the clip. Jay Davey says, since you are a dentist, can you check Adams and famous players' teeth?
Of course, you are ready?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Ready? Oh,
your teeth sucks.
What?
I'm joking. You are in a very, very good condition.
I saw yellow teeth.
Congratulations on your victory.
Thank you very much.
Nice teeth. You just won yourself a free dental checkup.
Come on.
Open your mouth. Open.
Perfect. It's okay. It's okay.
Kevil Makvana says, can you chop with a frying pan? I couldn't find a frying pan. The hotel wouldn't let me take one, but they gave me this serving tray.
Would you like it?
Yeah?
I like it.
Okay.
I think I can play it very easy.
Finn Vetvik asks, why do you wear that awesome watch when you play?
Because when I play, I want to see how fast I will win.
Oh!
I'm joking. Just when I was young, I was always playing with watch and I used to have something in my hand. And I like sometimes because it relax me. When I play, I make a little bit this move, you know, and I relax a little bit.
Rashid Skake, what's your favorite song and can you dance to it?
We dance together.
I can do that.
What is love? What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more.
Weibo users wanted to know, have you changed your game since the introduction of the new ball?
I try to be more safe on defense, more stable, because also it's less spin, so also from top spin, the ball come more easy for me. So I try to have more rallies in the game, because these balls are more heavy, so for the attackers it's not so easy. Maybe less spin, they can put many more balls, but if you move them a lot and you return many balls, so it's not so easy for attack players. Also, with this new ball, I try to attack more because it's more easy to attack with this ball for me. After defense, when somebody makes topspin, to make contra topspin, it's more easy. So for me, I try to look more about this.
All right, it's been another fun episode of Ask a Pro Anything presented by Andro. Panos, anything you want to say to your fans?
Of course. First of all, I want to say Happy New Year to everybody and also my fans. And just to tell them that my new goal is to be in Tokyo 2020. So don't worry. I hope I will have some new good performance for you. Thanks a lot.
All right. Panos, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Good luck on the world tour.
Thanks a lot.
This is Mr. Champion.
Your dentist.
My dentist, the champion dentist.